An ankle fracture is a break or multiple breaks to one or more bones in the ankle. There are several different types of ankle fractures. A non-displaced ankle fracture occurs when bones are not out of place and does not require surgery. A displaced ankle fracture occurs when bone fragments are separated in one or more areas. The ankle joint may also be dislocated and will likely require surgical treatment. Open ankle fractures occur when the bone breaks through skin. Open ankle fractures are typically treated with surgery to minimize the risk of infection. Common symptoms of an ankle fracture include deformity, pain, swelling, bruising, tenderness to touch, inability to bear weight on the injury, and numbness or coolness in the foot. If there is persistent pain, swelling, bruising, or inability to bear weight on the injured ankle for more than 2 days, consult a doctor. An X-ray is usually required to determine if a bone has been broken, and a CT scan or MRI may be needed to assess the full scope of the injury. Treatment of ankle fractures is based on the alignment of the bones, stability of the ankle joint, and severity of the injury. The goal is to have the bones heal back to their pre-injury alignment to prevent any future instability. Some ankle fractures can be treated non-surgically with a cast or boot, while more serious fractures require surgery to restore joint alignment and stability. The recovery time for healing an ankle fracture is up to 12 weeks. Most people return to their normal activities within 3 to 4 months, depending on the severity of the fracture. Stiffness and swelling may continue for a few months after the fracture is healed. Rehabilitation is the key to recovery from ankle fractures. This process usually begins after the cast or boot has been removed. Putting weight on a recovering ankle too early may impair healing. A physical therapist may be recommended to help regain strength, mobility, and stability. An ankle brace or taping may also be recommended when returning to exercise or sports. To reduce risk of an ankle fracture, warm up thoroughly before exercise, strengthen ankle muscles, wear proper footwear with support, and build bone strength with the recommended amount of calcium and vitamin D. If you suspect you may have sustained an ankle fracture, reach out to your medical team for help.